Charlotte Bobcats have lost 6 games straight and 4 in a row against the Philadelphia 76ers. Their opponent tonight, Gerald Henderson, in a loss, got his first double-double of the season. That loss came to the L.A. Lakers. There's Drew Holiday. He's an all-star, but of course you know that. We start you off with Gerald Henderson fading away. That one goes down, a thing of beauty for Gerald Henderson because he's looking for another double-double. Into the second quarter we go. Ben Gordon drives and gets the layup to go. 25-21, Philly in front of Charlotte still. Byron Mullins working in the post, and that one goes down for Byron Mullins. Byron Mullins, 16 points in the game, and that ties it at 25 apiece. On the other end, just look at the work from Lavoie Allen. He gets the offensive rebound, gets it out to Nick Young. That doesn't work. So Lavoie Allen just does it himself. He had a career-high 22 rebounds in the game, but there was no rebound in that shot from Gerald Henderson, who gets the jam. He had 13 points on the night. We're tied at 33. Then nice drive to the bucket from Jeremy Pargo at 12 points and 6 assists while working on a 10-day contract. Later, third quarter, Lavoie Allen gets the jam, 14 points to go with those 22 rebounds. Then Drew Holiday dribbling and hitting a jump shot there. 20 points in the game for Holiday. Later in the third, it's Pargo dribbling and finding Arnett Moultrie, who gets the layup and is fouled. So hoop and harm there, and Philly starting to extend that lead. They're up 60-47 after the made free throw. 65-45 when Evan Turner makes a move in the post. He had 16 points and 10 rebounds, so it's a double-double for Evan Turner. Philly up by 13. Later, Ramon Sessions trying to keep it close. Gets fouled. It makes just an unbelievable shot for Sessions, who had 20 points on the game. Watch this one more time. Just flings it up, and somehow that one goes down to Doug Collins' surprise, as well as just about everybody else. Drew Holiday outside. Spencer Hawes knocking down a jump shot. 17 points, 9 rebounds in the game. And then we finish with the star of the game, Lavoie Allen. Terrific game from Lavoie, and Philly wins it 87-76.